honestly, I'm still kind of having trouble soaking everything in.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for missing ice cream. This one just breaks my heart. Bonita Springs' father and son's ice cream business frozen in its tracks after they say someone stole their trailer. But tonight, NBC2's Zach Barrett was there as the family learned of a sweet surprise from someone showing some serious love.
For 3 years, business at the Tipsy Cow ice cream shop was booming until the pandemic hit, melting their profits.
It hurts. I mean, I don't know any other way to put it.
Forcing Andy and his dad, Jim, to get creative and buy this trailer to bring buckets of ice cream right to you.
Our truck is mainly used to go into these gated communities. We're going to churches. We're going everywhere.
The trailer quickly turning into a life raft, keeping the business afloat.
Our food trailer, to be upfront with you, was actually bringing in more money than our business was.
But when Andy went to check on the trailer in the back parking lot of his store, he realized their new moneymaker was gone.
Honestly, when I first came in today, I thought it was a joke playing by my dad.
I was like, Andy, come on now. I didn't take the trailer.
But someone did.
This is going to hurt. I mean, it could possibly destroy our business.
After word about the trailer's disappearance surfaced online today, the Sweets community responded. Norman Love, the owner of the popular chocolate shop Norman Love Confections, reached out, offering to lend one of their trailers to the Tipsy Cow.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Can't thank you enough.
We really appreciate you. Thank you.
While they appreciate the help, the owners say if their trailer happened to resurface, that would be the end of it.
We're not vindictive. I mean, we just want our trailer back.
If you've seen the trailer or know where it may be, contact LCSO. Reporting in Bonita Springs, Zach Barrett, NBC2.